Best piece of advice you'd want to give aspiring baseball players out there looking to take their game to the next level?
Honestly, I mean, I'm sure most of the guys have heard it before, but you got to work. You know, you can't harp on that enough, but be true to yourself, what type of player you are. Don't try to be someone that you're not. For myself, I think
this is the difference.
The best a player
right
can
here,
be
right
is,
this is the
to
difference.
Work with the skills that he has. You know, if you're not a home run guy, for example, you know, don't try to be a home run guy. Try to excel what, you know, God has blessed you with and what you're working towards. You know, if you're fast, work on your base running. You know, if you got good hands, work on your fielding. If you got a combination of them, you got a little bit more work ahead of you. But, you know, work's a big thing, man. I mean, a lot of guys talk about the effort level. I mean, if you got the effort level, you got a chance to get somewhere.
It's time for.